See, I didn't want to play this song in front of the governor. I tried to avoid it by playing tasteful and uplifting songs that had a positive message. I saw in the pamphlet, they dubbed me the Trailer Park Troubadour. Which, I don't know about that. I'm not sure where that came from. I mean, I live in a trailer, but it's in a nice neighborhood of real houses. Now see, for me, that's where the rubber meets the road on the banjo, when it goes. I know many of you prefer it when the banjo does something more like.
There's nothing I really want in the big city except to visit and come back home to Wyoming, because I didn't really choose Wyoming. It's just always, I like the banjo, it's just always been. My name is Jalan Crossland, son of Frank Crossland, son of Joseph Muhammad Crossland of the clan Crossland. In banjo, I know, I just don't pay that much attention. You just kind of play it. If you go, you can just, you just don't want to overthink it.
Twas down at Precept's Landing along the river shore, Birdie Steptoe was a pilot in the good old days of yore. Now he sits in his old wharf boat, all the big boats heave a sigh.
Little Dad Skiff, be ready.
Can't hear you, boy. They blow for Uncle Birdie and the times that e'er gone by.
When will the skiff be ready?
Have it ready inside a week, and then we'll go feed.
Well, now, friends, just lend an ear, for you're now about to hear the ballad of Cat Ballou. It's a song that's newly made, and Professor Sam the Shade and the Sunrise Kid are singing it for you. Cat Ballou. It's a hanging day in Wolf City, Wyoming. Wolf City, Wyoming, 1894. They're gonna drop Cat Ballou through the gallows floor.
Hey, what's your name anyhow?
Clyde Barron.
Hi, I'm Bonnie Parker. Pleased to meet you.
My Uncle Dan, he played banjo ever since before I was born, so I heard that clamor in my earliest memories of life. So Yeah, the banjo was just always part of my experience. And as soon as I was old enough to start clamoring around on it, he started showing me how to play it. So, and I still struggle today.
Don't freeze as long as I got a plastic Jesus sitting on the dashboard of my car. Comes in colors pink and pleasant, glows in the dark cause it's iridescent. Take it with you when you travel far.
Gonna be beautiful.
That's right.
Gotta work the red in there some more. We want those rooms real warm.
Finishing up the job, Banjo.
To school to learn how to play the banjo. There's no notes on a banjo, you just play it.
Come on, I'm with you.
The first time I met Ed was in the county lockup in Tempe, Arizona.
Don't forget his profile, Ed.
Turn to the right.
A day I'll never forget.
Turn to the right.
What kind of name is Ed for a pretty thing like you?
Short for Edwina. Turn to the right.
You're a flower, you are. Just a little desert flower. Let me know how those come out.
Hot damn! This is Sacramento, boys!
I'm happy
place where he was buried.
But I've never been satisfied to be a curator of the old sounds, partly just because I could never do it. Not that it isn't something that needs to be done. I've always got to just, you know, I try to write about contemporary topics, things that are relevant today, and given that old school country and bluegrassy feel.
Something I like, and I get books and I learn how to do it.
Anything interesting?
Not really.
As far as I can reckon, they're a sitting up there still singing zippy zee zappy za yappy yo.
What are you singing, Preezy? Just making it up as I went along, really.
That's just weak songwriting. You wrote a bad song, Petey.
When Tallahassee goes Hulk on a zombie, he sets the standard for not to be fucked with. No fear, nothing to lose. What can I say? It's like art.
You got a pretty mouth.
Oh, it's been a long time. Back off, though. You make me nervous. Oh, shit.
In the present version of the band, we got Sean Kelly's playing the bass, and he and I have been playing together about 7 years. And Pat Madsen's playing the drums. They've been real supportive of these guys. Sean's been my right-hand man on the left-hand side of the stage.
Someone say, baby, it's a trailer park fire. Oh, my, my. Smell the entire. Someone say, baby, it's a trailer park fire. Oh, my, my.